God has so much in store for us. So much in store for us. And he's just like, if they would just release what they have in their hands, I can give them what I have in mind for them. But so many of us are carrying our shame, we're carrying our guilt, we're carrying our regret, we're carrying anger, we're carrying resentment, we're carrying bitterness. And he's like, you got so much stuff in your hands, so much stuff in your heart that you can't even begin to receive. You can't even receive what I have for you in thought, in theory. So you surely can't see it manifested because you're not even in the right space to be able to believe, to be able to have some faith because you're carrying so much other stuff. And he's saying, if you will cast your cares upon me, really understand and believe that I care for you. There are some things that I would do that would literally blow your mind, but I cannot do that until you surrender the stuff you've been carrying for all these years. Are you not tired yet? And if you're tired, cast it. Jesus came to take it. God sent Christ so you don't have to carry it.